who's this now, King?
What do you mean, who's this? Who do you think? It's got to be The Rock. Look out, Briscoe.
Well, Briscoe was sent out to look for The Rock, wait for The Rock's arrival so he can report back to Mr. McMahon.
Go tell him now, quick.
That's not The Rock. It's a champ. Triple H and his wife, Stephanie.
What?
Is he okay?
He's okay. He's in his office right now.
Can you take us to him?
Take us in. Let's go. Come on.
I'll be all right.
I can't believe you ran.
Tried to run me over. I'll be all right. But all I know is we're going to get even.
Oh, you bet we are.
With that son of a tonight.
Oh, you bet we are.
We're going to get him. I got an unbelievable sinus headache.
Mr. McMahon.
I was just told that The Rock's on his way. He'll be here shortly. The Rock. He's on his way.
The Rock's on his way here?
Yes.
Relax. Now look. Don't take this personally. I got this, all right? This has been a very bad evening, okay, for me. And I'm going to wind it up the way I want to, all right? Now, let me handle this. I don't want to anger The Rock, believe it or not.
The hell with The Rock.
I know what I'm doing, all right?
Please,
I know what I'm doing,
all right? He's got a plan.
I'll handle The Rock.
Daddy!
No, Steph, he's got a plan.
I beat his ass.
Finally give me a lift here. Let's go.
You sure Rock's out here?
I was told Mr. McMahon he's right out here.
This is his car. Yes. Whoa. Hold it right there, pal. Rock, hang on a second. No, this is not what you think. Rock, this is not what you think. Okay, I'm not looking for trouble tonight. I'm not looking for trouble. I've had enough trouble for one night. You don't even know what's happening here to me. All right, now look, I know we've had our differences in the past. I understand that. And you should know, I know you're angry with me. But The Undertaker, wait a minute, The Undertaker, he's the reason why you're not the WWF champion. The Undertaker himself disqualified you for outside. It was The Undertaker's fault. That's why you're not the WWF champion. But wait a minute. I know you're still angry with me. And this is what I want. Just to show you there's no hard feelings, I want you to take the night off, Rock. Rock, settle down. Please, just take the night off. That's all. Just no hard feelings. I don't want any more trouble. Not tonight. Okay? Please.
So The Rock's got the night off.
The Rock's got the night off. Okay? I mean, it's about time, right?
Night off for The Rock.
A night off for The Rock.
The Rock's no SmackDown.
Nothing. Not a thing. No, sir. Okay? Have a good night, Rock. Okay? Hey, driver, you take him any place he wants to go, all right? It's on me. Any place he wants to go. All right? Gerald?
Good job, man.
Thank you very
good
much.
Job.
Thank you.
By the way, before you leave, before The Rock leaves, come here for a second. Rock wants to tell you one thing. Come a little closer. You don't want the driver to hear this, Vince.
Sure.
You hear all right? All I can say is, I'm glad that son of a Rock is gone.
He's lucky he's gone.
He is.
I know. And I was the one who didn't want you to go out there. But now that The Rock is gone, now we gotta come up with a plan. Because now we gotta come up with a plan to get rid of The Undertaker. And get rid of him tonight. Now, what's it gonna be? Who's got an idea? Shane? Briscoe? Come on.
Vince. What if, all right, just hang with me for a second on this. What if we could find somebody that could look The Undertaker right in the eye and that would know he could take a man of that size down? Somebody that wasn't afraid of, you know, somebody the stature of The Undertaker.
Yeah.
Somebody tough enough to get that job done.
Yeah,
you're talking.
What if we could find a giant killer?
Yeah.
What?
Shane.
You can do it, Shane.
You can do it, Shane.
He destroyed the Big Show.
Mm-hmm. Wait, yeah? Was
Undertaker, Big Show, they're relatively close inside. You're a shoe-in, Shane.
You can do it.
Shane, it's got you written all over it.
You could
Giant
do it,
killer.
Shane.